I cannot say that I am against by petition, but the way it has been done and what are the proceedings in the parliament, everything was really hurt for everybody in the Andhra Pradesh, if I am right. And definitely some in even Telangana region. That's my opinion.
I'm at the edge of my PG. After my PG, I need to search for a job, truly. Without all these things, we had many engineering colleges, of course, but the standards are low. Here we don't have any central universities, so that we can do our MPhil or PhDs and work together and consequently. But now, in Hyderabad, they're not allowing us. They're in a local and non-local, it has come as a local and non-local deals, and also the state has bifurcated and it comes under the other state, so we can't go there and do all the things now, such in that manner.
Ah, this is what I'm saying. BJP will do it, it will do it, it will do it. Telangana will do it, Rani will do it. I'm going to go to the border.
కరెంట్ అనేదేమో ఇప్పుడు ఉచితం అన్నారు, డబ్బే తీసుకోవచ్చుగా. వేల కోట్లు అమ్ముతున్నాయి పొలాలు, ఉచితం ఎందుకు ఇవ్వాలి గవర్నమెంట్ ఇవ్వలేనప్పుడు? డబ్బు మీటర్ బిల్ తీసుకుని వేయచ్చు కదండి, మరి ఉచితం ఏంది? ఎవరు
అడిగారు? Andhra people has to emerge. They should love each other. They must respect the feelings of the people and must develop the state.
Yeah. Now we are seeing for only the development, that's it. Yeah. Nothing more than that. Right. We don't want to reconstruct our state by Samai Kendra slogans or logans or like that. We are saying that just we want the development.
Okay.
We don't want to go for revolutions.
Okay.
We do have faith on our state politicians,
mm-hmm.
that they can do something for us,
mm-hmm.
and we want the development, we want the employment generation, we want our state to develop,
okay.
as better than other states in our country. That's
okay.
it.
Okay.
Agriculture is the main source of income for Andhra Pradesh state even before 2004, but after this globalization, IT sector became the main resource for all the states. And it's better to establish IT sectors even in India. Vizag from and if we are what to say, not concentrating on agriculture sector especially and the educational sector, and the only central universities, central institutes, NALSA, Maulana National University, University of Hyderabad, and Jipmer and National University of Pharmacy, everybody is located there in Hyderabad. We should decentralize these institutions, aims at one place. Central University at one place, IIIT at one place, IIT at one place. This kind of formations and this kind of administration will be taken by the center of India, central government of India.
For elections, we thought the different parties man.
Okay.
But most of the people are trying for the politician who was very involved in the development of this 13 district only.
Okay.
In my point of view, Ginara Chandrababu Naidu is best among them. He is
okay.
the most senior politician in the state.
Okay.
Before election, there is different view, but now it is the total change of the people's mind.
Right.
Party which can really get a sort of development which we require here in this area. And definitely, it should be a very strong political party, unlike the recent smaller parties which are mushrooming around. Yeah.